This video is initiated by Sit Vidya Mandir English High School. My name is Sneha Raimaga. This video is for junior KG students. Subject English, topic cursive alphabets A to Z. Hello kids. In the last video we have learned cursive alphabets A to P. Today, we will be learning cursive alphabets Q to Z. Children, do you remember what is cursive writing? Yes. Cursive is in which some characters are written, joined together in a flowing manner, generally for the purpose of making writing faster. Let's start cursive alphabets. This is cursive capital Q. Let's do it again. Cursive capital Q. The next alphabet is R. Cursive capital R. Let's do it again. Cursive capital R. The next alphabet is S. Cursive capital S. Let's do it again. Cursive capital S. The next alphabet is T. Cursive capital T. Let's try it again. Cursive capital T. The next alphabet is U. Cursive capital U. Let's try it again. Cursive capital U. The next alphabet is V. Cursive capital V. Let's do it again. Cursive capital V. The next alphabet is W. Cursive capital W. Let's do it again. Cursive capital W. The next alphabet is X. Cursive capital X. Let's try it again. Cursive capital X. The next alphabet is Y. Cursive capital Y. Let's try it again. Cursive capital Y. The next alphabet is Z. Cursive capital Z. Let's try it again. Cursive capital Z. Children, we have finished with our cursive alphabets A to Z. Let's take a recap. Cursive capital A. Cursive capital B. Cursive capital C. Cursive capital D. Cursive capital E. Cursive capital F. Cursive capital G. Cursive capital H. Cursive capital I. Cursive capital J. Cursive capital K. Cursive capital L. Cursive capital M. Cursive capital N. Cursive capital O. Cursive capital P. Cursive capital Q. Cursive capital R. Cursive capital S. Cursive capital T. Cursive capital U. Cursive capital V. Cursive capital W. Cursive capital X. Cursive capital Y. Cursive capital Z. So children, these are our cursive capital A to Z. I hope you all have understood the concept. Thank you.